So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one we're playing Bakery Shop Simulator, which I've been provided by the developer to take a look at. I wish I'd turned the volume down, but there is no volume controls. You go into settings, there's the controls. So, I'm assuming there's going to be no music in it, but we'll have to wait and see. Let's hit new game, let's have a look at this one. Hoping this is better than some of the other simulator type ones I've had to play. Use the barcode scanner by pressing F key on the cashier. Okay. That's handy to know. Not seen anything about this. I mean, it looks like it could be interesting. Here we go. Buy the following equipment. Right, so we've got to actually buy the equipment we need. Equipment. An oven. What was the other one we needed? A dough maker. Oh, there we go. Packing machine. Flour, oil, yeast. Ingredients. Flour. Oil. Yeast. Order monitor. No. Order monitor. Ah, there's the order monitor. Baguette. I suppose we have to need to open the shop. Oh, we're already open. Okay. Right. Play next to the cashier. Press F. Cool, so it's that easy, right? So we have flour, oil. What else can we order? Flour, yeast, oil, make grey bread. Do you want a baguette? Okay, so we've got. What else do we need to make? Mixer. What do you want? Oh, you want a grey bread. Oh, I haven't got grey bread. Oh, he's not going to stay. Put that in there. What else have we got? Baguette, Italian bread, Italian loaf bread, French bread. Italian loaf bread. Oh well, we're not going to sell to him either. Ingredients. Bye. Italian loaf bread. They've got enough different types of bread. Oh, you can see all the ingredients stacked up on the shelves as well. Please have some baguette. Right, so we need to order some more baguettes. Let's go home. What do you do? Oh, you're the packing machine controls. Italian bread. Yay. On a roll. Come on, need more customers. Anyone else? Oh, here we go. What are you going to order? French bread. No. I mean, it's going to get a bit repetitive after a while. I mean, finances. You know, we've only got 22. We've spent more on ingredients. I mean, I'm also looking at that time. I mean, it's 1 o'clock. There we go. What are you wanting? French bread. I mean, we're getting through a few customers. Oh, there you go. So you control the music. Right, what other sort of equipment can we buy? Ooh. Baguette. So with a coffee machine, would we have to... I suppose we're not. Italian loaf bread. That one. It's not there. So where's that coffee machine at? Spent money on a coffee machine. There's nothing there. Customers can buy a coffee, but then there's no coffee machine. Ray bread. You can put videos. Okay. Loaf bread. That coffee machine is a con. I mean, if anyone comes for a bread now, then Italian loaf bread. Sorry, mate. I ain't got any. Oh, hang on. The coffee machine's outside. Just spotted it. Italian bread. How long is a day in this game? I think if we sell one more, we'll close, because then it's two left. No. My throat's drying out. Alright, once you close these, we're going to close the shop. Three loaves of bread. Right. Let's order some big. Let's order that. Oh, someone buying the coffee machine. Oh, and we made money from it as well. So, I mean, it's kind of like the basics. I mean, the problem is we've got to make enough money to get more Italian loaf bread. Italian loaf bread. Italian bread. And then we need grey bread. Italian loaf bread. Right, grey bread. Hang on, let's have a look. French bread, biscuit cake, we need mixer. Mixer would be useful. French bread. How much does a mixer cost? 150. Oh, that's good timing. Missing French bread. How are we looking ingredients wise? That's cool. We're on top. We've got all the recipes that we can do at the moment. If we get to $150, we can then start. Well, if we get to about $200, we could then we would expand out. But that's a bit of bakery simulator, shop simulator. It's actually quite more fun than I thought it was going to be. Oh, here we go. What's he wanting? French bread. Oh, that was good timing. So yeah, we're getting there. And then of course expanded cakes or anything. If this is something you want to see more of, let me know in the comments. But please do remember to hit that like button, because of course all these do help YouTube promote the video more. Also, I do apologize for coughing and throat's a bit dry today during this record. Yeah, also check out links in the video description to help support the channel. And I will look forward to seeing you all in another video very, very soon. Bye-bye for now. Hey everyone, please remember to like, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video, and if you want to support the channel in any other way, check out the links in the video description.